got no sound here. We have a band together, and we have a tune that we play, all of us. We are coming with a single from this band called Sitarji. So keep your ears open for us. I think we'll release a single around October. There's a track from that I'm going to play. We don't have our members, so I'll just play. It's based on a rag called Rag Joke. Thank you.
Thank you.
final piece is a folk tune from the region that I come from, Calcutta. It's a Bengali folk tune. We are Bengalis from the east of India. I come from the city of Calcutta. And then I'm very excited to join and jam with the band LoBoZ.
Yeah, amazing, huh? Indrajit and Jason, they've got a band called Sitarji. Does Sitarji play that song, or is that something else?
That's an Indian folk tune, but Atash has borrowed from that a lot.
Oh, yeah. Cool, man.
Indrajit, you guys brought that into the band.
Do you have another one, or do you want to start the jam?
Yeah, it's a folk song. You want to do another one, or what do you want to do?
Quick thank you to the people donating. I see Anonymous dropped $20. Clay tip $5. Sonali, $10. Allison Miller, thank you so much. The Holbrook family, thank you guys all for supporting live music on the internet, for supporting these artists here tonight. We appreciate it.
People would love to hear more if you have some.
Yeah, they have one more, I think.
Please.
You want to do one more, Indrajit?
And then we come in and join you. He's got it.
Yes. Do they have a specific request for a raga? I would take it.
Pick a raga.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear that. I have my speakers up. Can you say again?
Indrajit would like to know if anyone out in the audience has
yes.
a request for any particular raga.
Oh, yeah.
There are many.
Yeah. Or a mood.
Or
you
a
know,
mood.
I can choose the raga.
People want to know how long you've been playing the sitar.
About 35 years.
And you come from Calcutta?
Yes.
At what point did you move to Austin?
About 14 years back. Could be 15 too.
You teach sitar?
Yes, I teach through a school. It's called Antara Music School.
Is that online or in person or both?
It's both.
Both?
Yes. Uh-huh. I teach in Austin, in person and online elsewhere.
All right, Sonali says Pariya Kalyan. Does that make sense?
Yes, that does make sense. It's a raga, evening raga. It's quite dark. Well, we'll bring it in.
Has to tune the sympathetic strings to the scale of each rag.
Hey, we see you guys on Venmo. You can give us Venmo too. Scott and Belinda hooked it up on Venmo. Thank you, guys. I see Brian on Venmo. Thank you. Also, Robbie Kidd for the stars on Facebook. What's up? Oh, yeah, there's Lunar. What's up, Ben? Benji?
This rag, I would like to introduce a little different tal. This is a tal which is 10 beats, jhap tal.
Thank you.
That's very nice. The Maestro Guri dropped $10 during that one. Thank you. Everybody enjoying this on the internet. We sure appreciate it. Appreciate the support. We've got the Wheel of Jam is being filled out as we speak. It's going to be a spicy wheel tonight. I think we can go ahead and open up the Wheel of Jam for a business because we're going to start jamming with Jason and Indrajit right here. We've got all sorts of things. We're going to keep replacing these spots on the wheel. If you give $20 or more, we're going to give you a spin of the Wheel of Jam, and whatever it lands on will be a bit of a, at the very least, it'll be a song name, inspiration, or more direct direction for the band to do certain types of, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. Got a night rag on there, falling sitar, Polish raps, one note, the night raga. Yeah, maybe you guys could start a jam that we're going to start filtering some people in on. Is that cool, Jason and Indrajit?
Yep.
Yeah, you kind
of. Yeah, we can keep it in the same key if you want, so you don't have to retune it. We drop the groove. You guys start something. What key is this one in, Jason? He took his headphones off, so he don't hear me, I think. Oh, he's got it on. Nice.
Yeah, I think we're in D, right?
We're in D.
Oh, thank you, Paul Rogers.
You guys start some kind of drone, and we join you. You watching Purple Bee TV? Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Zoning right. out.
Debo's.
Wow. Should we spin the wheel?
Yeah.
Is the wheel
Kate's
open?
Kate's up in here waiting on us.
Oh, yeah.
She's got to turn that light on.
Oh, yeah. Number three, Kate.
Number three.
Uh-huh, babe.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, so shout out to everybody who donated, but the first one, when I said the wheel is open, the first guy to drop 20 was Paul Roger Zero, so this one's for him.
Oh, yeah, PR.
What's that say? Ah, of course. All right, this is a special moment.
How's it work?
Grego, you got to, it's the balance.
Oh, yeah?
We have this contraption that takes extra special balance, and it's, you'll see. Basically, Grego's the best prospect we have at this right now. So we're going to let him try to balance this thing out, and we're going to jam until he balances it. We can't stop jamming until he gets every little disc has got to sit exactly on top. It's pretty simple, but it's hard to do. Uh-huh. Fast or slow jam?
Man, I don't know.
Like middle of the road?
Would
it fuck you up if we sped it up and slowed it down? Would that mess you up?
No, just make sure that he can play in that key and stuff. All
right.
I'm sorry, Colin.
You can play in any key. You got it, man. Yeah.
We're in D? Still in D?
Yeah, okay. Still in D.
That might be a record, G. That was like only like a minute or so, right? That's impressive. He's been practicing, y'all.
The music affected me in a good way. Damn. Next spin.
Yeah, let's spin it again. This is for Randy Kratzer. Oh, good old Randy.
Falling
sitar. Okay. So, you know, this is one of those things where take it as literally as figuratively as you need to. Indrajit. Thank you.
Very nice.
Very nice.
I think we're ready to spin it again. That
Christopher Saggy and Fredless
Just take
bass,
a moment.
Y'all.
Yeah, to take a moment though to appreciate.
Very nice. Very nice.
Kate, we're gonna spin it for it's for Angie. Right? In California, I hear.
Oh,
have
yeah.
Polish raps. Look
Big
out.
You need Big Mike to help you with this?
Yeah.
Keep it in the same ballpark, you know?
Yeah.
Really? I know. Tempo wise. Oh, yeah.
The wheel commands it.
It doesn't have to be like a hip hop.
No, no. You can rap over.
It doesn't have to be anything. It has to be whatever you want it to be.
Rap over anything.
Sitar rap. Uh huh. Yeah. I like that, whatever.